cup, and here are all the sorts of candy. There's sour. It comes with three candies and other scrolls in it. So these are like sour, these are like blueberry, jelly bean, duckies, and these are a little sour, but not too sour. They're usually a little bit fuller, but we ate some. It comes with cards that tells you about the candy. It's a golden ticket, and on the back, you get an extra tart.
Rewards points.
Teeny beanie blueberry cobbler. And I'm going to try some. Want to try one, Kizzy? Here. And they are pretty good.
Are they sweet? Are they sour? What do they taste like?
They're sweet.
They're sweet? Do they taste like blueberries?
Fresh blueberries.
They taste like fresh blueberries?
Yeah.
What do you think, Kira? Are they a thumbs up or a thumbs down?
Do this or this?
Do this. Okay, I guess that's an up. Awesome.
Nope.
So, all right, so they both approve of the teeny beanies.
They gave us these duckies. We don't have a card, but they're teeny duckies.
Let's try them.
You want one? What color?
Pink. Or red.
There's no pink. Red. I gotta try a white one. I gotta try a real duckie. Pretty good. They're sweet.
Are they chewy or hard?
Hard.
And are all the colors a different flavor, or are they pretty much the same flavor?
Different.
Okay.
So, lemon, orange, strawberry, and...
On a scale from 1 to 10, what would you give those?
10.
A 10? You know what those kind of remind me of? You know what the duckies remind me of?
Of those little doggy bones candies?
Yeah, and the little quarter vending machines. But way better, though, because the doggy bone ones aren't that good. But those ones are really good. All right, so
sweet
now
lemonade rings.
Those are super sour.
They're pink, yellow, and red.
Good. Tell me what they taste like.
Well, cherry.
It tastes like cherry.
I'm gonna move my thumbs to the side.
Okay. Why is that?
Because it's a little bit of both.
It's
a maybe.
It's a maybe. Like, it's not your favorite one, but it's still kind of good.
Yeah, it's a maybe.
Is it sour?
It just tastes like lemonade.
So, how it's kind of tart but not really sour?
Yeah.
Okay. So, out of those three, which one's your favorite candy?
I really like the duckies.
You really like the duckies? How about you, Kira? What's your favorite?
Blueberry,
yellow.
Lemonade, or ducky?
Yellow.
The yellow rings? Yeah, you like the lemonade rings the best? Are the lemonade rings gummy or chewy?
Chewy.
Chewy? And kind of sour, just a little sour?
The next are these. Okay. They're from Brazil and they're super.
Wait,
super.
What is? What's from Brazil? The ones that were thrown in there?
Yeah.
And what are they called?
Super sour filled and candy.
They're Oppenheimer Atomic Extra Sour Candy. All right, put one in your mouth. Tell us how sour they are.
I'm gonna try green apple. I'm going to try all the three flavors.
Well, we're not going to try all three on camera.
No, these two.
Can you hand me one so I can show them? Hi, Calypso.
She wants to see what's going on. She's like, what are you guys doing?
These look like.
And here's our cat.
Yeah.
I've been telling you guys about.
All right, eat the candy. Tell us how it is. So how's it start off? Is it hard or chewy?
Hard.
And is it sour right away or not?
Not. Now I can't taste so sour.
Is the inside sour?
Pretty good.
How
pretty
sour? Good. Like, are you dying from sourness or not so much?
Not so much.
So just kind of like, on a scale from 1 to 10, how sour?
10.
That's like super sour, you're dying. So maybe like a 7?
A little between 8 and 5.
So like a 7. Because 7's in between 8 and 5.
No, between 6 and 8.
So 7! That's in between 6 and 8. 7's in between 6 and 8.
Between 5 and 8.
You're killing me. 6.5.
6 and 7.5.
Okay, that whatever. So, Keezy, the lemonade rings were your favorite. And Sabra, the duckies were your favorite. Ew, what happened?
Midnight time.
Oh, I think my favorite were the duckies too. So everybody out there knows Candy Club for the 3 candy options like we got is about $30 a month after shipping and taxes and stuff. But we have a link that we're gonna put in our description box where you can get your first box for free.
Woo!
Oh, that's weird. So how do we feel about free candy? That's it? Just a thumbs up? We don't get happier than that? Keezy, show me how you feel about free candy.
Ah! That's how I feel.
Yeah, so click the link below if you want to order your first Candy Club box for free.
Ooh!
And you can either choose your candies or take a quiz and they'll pick them for you based off of your answers on your quiz. So what do we have to say to our fans out there, guys?
Bye.